message y'all. We back, man. I see we got the Toronto hat, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to them boys. I don't really know baseball, but I know this is Toronto. You know what I'm saying? This is one of their little signs and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Blue Jays, you know what I'm saying? But we about to get into this Certified Lover Boy. This reaction is a special one. It's featuring two GOATs. Drake, Love All, featuring Jay-Z. Yeah, we about to see what this y'all hitting for. I was seeing a lot of shit about this, man. They said Jay-Z was talking that shit. I ain't gonna lie, bro. As far as GOATs go, I honestly, it's a tie for me between both of the Wayne's, bro. Jay-Z and Lil Wayne, bro. It's a tie between both of them, in my opinion, bro. For me, personally, my, all-time GOAT. I'm talking about, old head GOAT. It gets them too. So we about to see what Jay-Z was talking on this. And is this the first time Drake and... No. This is not the first time they collabed. They definitely collabed before, but we about to see what it's hitting for. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Let's see if Drake can go 4 for 4. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Let's get
previously
it.
Previously on Ready to Die.
Yeah, they about to get this shit. They about to rip this shit.
This is all I need.
They about to rip this shit.
All I need. Niggas turning back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless, and it's all I need. Can't burn bridges just to light my way. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul, and it might sound crazy. Lot of falling outs help me build foundation. Never had a lot to
do. Lot of fallouts help me build foundation.
That's all I need. People never care until it's R.I.P. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason.
No good reason.
Never had a lot, this is all I need. Lost individuals is all I see. Grab a top spotlight, part of my reach. Woke up one day and it was all on me. If it comes down, it's gonna fall on me. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Long way down from the heights I'm chasing. Just touched down, I was lifetime in Vegas. Girls checking in, cause my lifestyle dangerous. Hard to tell people that I'm all out of favors. Call me for songs, and call me for paper. Turning off my phone for the night now, baby. Pouring out my soul, and it might sound crazy. Some of my niggas don't love me. We should sit down before shit turns ugly. We should sit down since you said things about me. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's R.I.P. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless and it's all I need. Can't burn a bridge just to light my way. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. Lot of falling outs have a real foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's R.I.P. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason.
Niggas wanted to kill me and y'all still with him. Nigga, y'all chill with him.
Oh, niggas wanted to kill me, but y'all still. Hold on, bro. Hold did not come on like that. Hold
back
the
on me
fuck
for
up.
No good reason.
Niggas wanted to kill me and y'all still with him. Nigga, y'all chill with him. And y'all wonder why we not friends. Best thing I could do is not build with you. When I could destroy you, that takes some fucking discipline. I could send a team to come drill you. I got a billion or two. And I know where the fuck you live.
Hold on, I can send a nigga to come kill you. I got a bill or two. Bro, oh my God. And he's facts, this nigga's a billionaire. Jay-Z, I believe, is the first rap billionaire, bro. Stop fucking playing. Fucking go.
Niggas gotta chill with talking gangster. You should just thank us. Humble yourselves a little bit. This ain't the same Sean that you knew once. I don't shine shoes, huh? This ain't what you want. All that back and forth on the internet. Nigga, we don't tennis that. Y'all gotta do something. Only thing you expect now is violence. Anything besides this, we playing violence. I'm public enemy. Niggas want to kill me if y'all want me to be friendly. Niggas want sympathy after they want to end me. Be those closer to it, be the very
niggas
ones to end me.
Niggas want sympathy after they tried to end me, bro. What, bro? I just found 30 captions for, bro.
Shout out to the family. I don't want no friends no more, not many understand.
Oh, God.
Everybody wants something. You know the price of everything, but the value of nothing. Everybody, something. You know, the price, everything, but the value.
Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care until it's R.I.P. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless and it's all I need. Can't burn a bridge just to light my way. 42 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. A lot of falling outs help me build foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care until it's R.I.P. Niggas turn their back on me for no good reason.
Alright, y'all. Like I said, 4 for 4. This shit was fucking fire. Jay-Z, bro. He's... This boy Jay-Z, bro. I just want him to just do like a tape. If, bro, you know it'd be lit if Jay-Z did a tape with just like all the... Like, just raw motherfuckers. Like, just raw. Like, raw-ass people and individuals like in this music game. Not even just rap. Like, I want to hear singers on that shit too. But like, that would be hard. Just like, not an album. A mixtape. Where he just collabs with new artists and shit. Wayne should do the same thing, bro. Because I feel like them niggas still got it. And they could... I'm saying, yeah, run this shit. So let me know what y'all think about the song. Jay-Z killed it. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Got another reaction. Big Grizz.